we don't want to be in representation, whether it's being like ballers or like Jerry Maguire. That's a shitty business.
Arrived in a school bus, but it wasn't yellow. And if you show a few bucks, we could ride together. Getting lost, smelling like I sat by the exhaust. I'm thraxing because the gas and not sharing is at the
We're in paradise. This is my meditation spot in the Hamptons with my good friend, Stephen Costello. And this is the highlight. This Hamptons is not close, especially coming up on a weekend, but I would drive, train, fly, whatever it took to get out here. Don't tell Warren, because he thinks we're working really hard, but we're meditating at the koi pond. I call it emotional chiropractic. I do an adjustment every 2 weeks, but it comes from that strategy of when people ask me, what's it like about, consider me like your personal board advisor. You know, you have an issue, you come to me, quick 10, 15 minutes every 2 weeks. I give you homework to focus in on, and you see quantifiable results. All right, we're here. It's called the Costello Catch-Up. Every quarter or so, I get the blessing to come to my favorite place in West Hampton, New York. This is way out here, and I think the only guy in the world that I come this far for in the middle of the mess that I'm in, business-wise with everything going on, is one of my mentors, Stephen Costello. What's going on, buddy? I want to know what you're up to now that you're semi-retired. Our whole talk is, so what can I do for you? Right? And so you're sitting there going, okay, Dave, your podcast is launched. How can I help you? Here's the people that we can help you on the marketing side, guest wise. You know, like I immediately said, oh, I'd like to have Coach Knight on. And without blinking, you're like, I'll call Coach Knight right now. Yeah. Right? And like literally, I'm like, it's midnight, man. But you are that way. And you know, the TV show and all this stuff that we have going on, all you do is like, nothing about you. Can I have this help? And then vice versa. We leave here with action items of how we can be of service, not just to us, but we talk about, oh, you know, I have a friend and he could use this, Dave. Would you mind helping him? Vice versa.
Absolutely.
And it makes this whole thing. And I think, you know, as our first kind of catch up with the Costellos, which could catch on, no pun intended. I think, you know, being of service is the great theme of this one, because you epitomize someone that really, I think to a fault, try to help other people.
Girl, I just can't get enough of your love.
People think they understand, you know, why, you know, because they're emotionally attached and they think, you know, there's big business in dealing with celebrities and athletes, but, you know, that's not our business model. Because Warren and I, we don't want to be in representation, whether it's being like ballers or like Jerry Maguire. That's the shitty business. The real business is understanding how we use the athletes and hire them so that we bring in the high net wealth individuals, the guys that are like Dave Meltzer, that you can really, and that's why I do the networking events like I do, right? Which, in everything we do, even the videos we want to do, is you use guys like and all these guys to bring in, you know, host them at, you know, Barclays and host them at the Dodger games and close them, you know, guys with real money that don't take high maintenance and aren't public, because you're going to do a lot better. So we're interested in that business, doing it with you, but we're not interested in, you know, the celebrity side.
Just listen now. Yeah. Just listen now. Yeah. I ain't had enough. Yeah. And I stay.